eyes twisted. I can't really tell because I never seen a difference. They say Earth look like paradise in the moonlight, but it's hell on Earth. So if it's hell on Earth and paradise, then we curse. I've been living in hell since my birth. Trying to better my situation, only seem to make it worse. What's the world coming to? My heart bleeding every time the pen hit the paper. I done lost so many people, death starting to seem contagious. Everywhere that I turn, another brother dying. Rest in peace to the fallen, until we all in. Looking towards the sky, going where our soul's destined. I find myself wondering where my bros at, hoping that they in a better place. Louis V, cocaine, white linens, and heaven dripping. I only hope I make it there to see your faces, but I don't know. I've been living this life full of sin to no end. The devil been closing in. I'm trying my best to outrun him. I can't outgun him. Too many demons that he summoned. I can't fight them all at once. It's overwhelming. Depression got me feeling like I'm drowning. The weight upon my shoulders getting overbearing. Man, it's getting so hard to handle. Every step that I take starting to seem like a gamble. Doing shit I don't do. They don't know what I'm going through. I refuse to let you in and see the pain. A lot of things to talk about, but they never understand. Living life in my head, it's never ending. The pain that I've inflicted, I'm always bearing. These devil wings on my back, I'm always wearing. These demons chasing me to death, man, I can feel it. I know that feeling. I hate to say that I've been feeling that feeling. Wishing I could find a way to overcome that feeling. Can you feel it? Can you feel it?